no. I need to get to the science lab. I gotta go, old people raising me.
Before you go, remember, if you ever get superpowers, you should probably use it to do some good instead of not doing some good.
Quiet, old man. You don't know anything about my life. I don't know why they hired a teenage photographer to take pictures of all these secret lab experiments, but I sure am grateful for the work. Ah! Oh, man. The dang raven just bit me. I hope it wasn't one of those radioactive ones. Oh, great. Now I'm gonna get radiation poisoning and... Whoa, wait. I'm feeling stronger. What? Awesome! I got superpowers from that radioactive bird bite! Ah! That's pretty funny. Like they could use my help, but I'm too busy having fun with my superpowers.
Before you go, remember, if you ever get superpowers, you should probably use it to do some good instead of not doing some good.
Maybe the old man raising me with his old wife was right. I saved a bunch of people with my sweet new superpowers.
Your optimism is really adorable. But you're forgetting one thing, Raven. This is what you were born to do. You were sent here to destroy the Earth.
Your destiny will be fulfilled.
Azeroth. My last hope.
Hello?
Not like I expected a parade, but... Aurella! No, wait! I've come back. Mother, please help me.
You always had a home here, my child. But help we could not give.
The prophecy. It's happening. You have to tell me how to stop it.
Nothing could be done. The promise of your birth was absolute.
I don't believe you. There has to be a way. I don't want to be this. I don't want to help him. Mother, I'm afraid.
You forever had the love of your people, Raven, even knowing what you would become and what that would bring. It was too late for Earth, just as it was too late for Azeroth.
Aren't you gonna attack? Reduce me to ashes? Or did your master forbid you from hurting me? Did he order you to keep his gem safe?
So Raven has the gem?
No. Raven is the gem.
I'll be sure to give him your regards.
The ancient order used the name Scath to protect the true identity of their master. We know him as Trigon.
Are you serious? That's who we're up against? Oh, man.
His cruelty is legendary, even on my world.
So, what makes you go all glowy in the dark?
It's a warning. It means Trigon is coming. And the way he gets here is through me. I'm not just a person. I'm a portal.
But Raven, why you?
Because Trigon is my father.
Want more of your favorite shows? Hover over the Cartoon Network icon and click subscribe. You'll be the first to see all the latest Cartoon Network videos and exclusive webisodes right here on YouTube.